Hi everybody, it's Claire. Thanks so much for stopping by. Today I'm gonna be showcasing the Collab makeup line. It is so amazing. It's sitting all in front of me right now and I can't wait to dive in. I'm gonna show you guys my signature makeup look, a smoky eye with a bold classic red lip. So let's go ahead and get right into the tutorial. So first you're gonna take the spool-ended side. This is gonna help brush through the hairs, make them going all in one direction so that when you flip it over, you actually use this side, which is gonna help you apply the product, and the shape makes it super easy so you can go in and get the intensity that you like. Next, I'm going in with the Fundamental Eyeshadow Primer, which is a really important step to make your eyeshadow stick. This is a long-wearing eyeshadow primer. Just a little bit goes a long way. It actually gives a 3D effect to your eye makeup. It will really make all the difference for your smoky eye. Let's dive into some eyeshadows now. I'm gonna be taking the Pro Eyeshadow Palette in First Impressions. You get a range of natural to smoky eye looks for nighttime. Now to finish off the eyes, I'm gonna take the Love Your Curves Extreme Curl and Sculpt Mascara, and this wand is going to be a game changer if you have straight lashes like me. It has a flex curved wand, so that when you go through your lashes, it's gonna hug onto every lash and give you a voluminous look without even trying very hard. Now I'm taking the Fundamental Hydrating Primer. Now this is great if you have dry skin like me. It's gonna create a really nice adhesive for the rest of your face makeup and make sure it stays on all day long. Now I'm gonna apply the Bright Spark Foundation in the shade Honey. This is number 6. I love this because I have dry skin, so it gives a really beautiful radiant finish to your skin. And it starts out as a medium coverage, but you can absolutely build it to a full coverage for nighttime if you'd like. Here is the Sun Obsession Bronzing Powder, and this is in the shade Major. This tone is so perfect for a lot of skin tones, and I love how soft it is, so when you do apply your contour, it's gonna blend out easily, and it's not gonna look like a harsh line. To give my skin an extra glow, I'm gonna go in with the Filter Highlighting Liquid in Pearlosity, and this is going to give a really nice sheen to the cheekbone to give my skin an extra little glow to it. To finish off the lips, I'm taking the Full Body Lipstick in the shade Lipstick and Chill, and these come in so many different colors. I chose this bold shade to complement the lip liner. It's so highly pigmented and it feels really good on the lips. And there you have it. That is my favorite makeup look using the Collab products. I hope you guys all enjoy it and try it out at home, and I look forward to seeing you next time. Take care. Bye. Collab is exclusively at Sally Beauty, and I can't wait for you guys to try it out.